Well, it's not the clan. I think my family, I'm so used to that it's so easy. But I would say I'm having a lot of fun dealing with the X Factor clan. I love it. For me, it's like a security blanket because he's a pro. He's hosted or he hosts a million shows.
Team is awesome. Yeah, I mean, you know, I work with correspondents there too, so I like having someone to play off of, and it's a lot of energy, a lot of people right there, and I just got to make sure the show finishes on time and make it all about the kids and the talent because they're the real stars.
How